guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Lisa, also known as La Dolce Lisa, and this video is long overdue because I really truly miss doing clothing hauls. It's going to be a spring try-on clothing haul. A lot of these things are very evocative of the springtime for sure. I wouldn't say that they're very winter. I wouldn't say that they are very summer, although some things can be transitional. Mostly they're spring. A lot of the colors are very spring too. I think I just had an obsession with pink because a lot of the things that I'm buying are pink, I can see. But other than that, they're just really beautiful clothing items. A lot of them are like cozy sweaters and a few dressy things as well. So I have like a dress in here, some skirts, and then I have some pretty tops and even some sweaters. So it's kind of a mix mash of things. So it's not too dressy, not too casual, just right in between. Perfect for springtime and things kind of opening again, so we can actually wear out all these beautiful clothing items that we've bought lately. So yes, without talking too much, even though I've already done that, let's get into this clothing haul. So I'm gonna show you the casual things first. As usual, I like to do that and then save the nice dressy things for last. I feel like that's a good buildup of things. So let's show you this thing first, but this is so cute. I love this. Ta-da! This sweater, it's this really pretty pink color. It almost looked a little bit more of like a neutral pink online. So this is a little bit more like vibrant pink than I expected, but I still think it's so cute. It might even be cuter in this color in person. And it's just so cute because it says Italia Beach Club on it, and anything with Italy I'm a sucker for. I believe we got this on sale, and I say we because my sisters and I all got the same one, but I believe it was on sale for $20, so not too bad. And the reason why we got this is because Jen actually got this in a different color, and we ordered a couple sweaters off Shein, but nothing was like to our liking. The texture was a bit weird, but this one's so nice. It's so soft and fluffy inside, so it's super comfortable. It kind of has that like vintage vibe, like a sweater our parents would have maybe worn back in the day with this beach club on it, but it's just so springtime. I could definitely see myself wearing this even out, even though this is like a cozy at-home sweater. I've been just living in cozy sweaters at home, but I could definitely see myself wearing this out with like a cute pair of, I guess, mom jeans, because straight-legged tight jeans are just out. So I'm gonna have to invest in a pair of jeans now too to stay with the trends, guys, but not that I care about that kind of thing. I feel like wear what you like, part your hair however you like, do whatever makes you comfortable, but this is so cute. So this is the first thing, and I love this sweater. So the next thing I have from Shein here, I purchased this. This is another pink sweater, guys. A surprise, surprise. This is a cable knit sweater. When I bought it at first, I thought I would maybe change the buttons, but the buttons are so cute. They're this beautiful pale pink color. It just blends so perfectly. This looks really cute. This is the only thing in this haul that I've ever worn or even tried on, because I wore this for Valentine's Day and I got this in a size medium. It's comfy, so I feel like this sweater is true to size. You don't have to size up. A lot of the things on Shein I do size up because sometimes their sizes are smaller and you can't go wrong with having something a little bit bigger. I believe now it's on sale for $22, but I paid it $12.53. I think I paid it $12.53 because it was on sale, and then I think I had a little bit of a coupon code. So I paid this $12.53 for this adorable cute pink sweater. Love it. Such good quality and such a good buy. So I really recommend the cable knit sweaters or cardigans. I guess this would be considered more of a cardigan, but absolutely beautiful. So I really love this. So I was going to show you another sweater to keep on theme with the sweaters, but I think that I'm going a little bit crazy here because all these sweaters are pink. I did not realize it. I mean, I saw I had a lot of pink, but basically every sweater I have is pink, and a lot of pink tops too. So let's show you something to mix it up in between, just to kind of change things up. And this is probably one of the favorite things that I bought. Time that I bought it, they were basically sold out. I bought this in a size medium, but because this is a popular shirt, they restocked this. So that's another good thing why I'm going to still leave the links even if things are sold out. They'll probably get things back in stock if they're nice enough. And this shirt is so gorgeous. And I see it's back in stock, so they have an extra small to an extra large right in stock. They probably restock this because it's so beautiful. I bought this in a size medium, and the price right now is $19. And that would have been what I paid, but I had a coupon code, like I said, and I think I had my Shein points applied. So I paid this $9.05 for this. And I really love this because I love, first of all, the collar, but I'll talk about that in a second. I love the sleeves. I feel like this is such a nice touch when the sleeves are done like this, where it's a little bit tight around your wrist area and then it kind of like poofs out. There's probably a name for that, but I can't think of that right now. Thought it was gorgeous. Similar vibe with the shoulders. There's a little bit of volume there, but I think it will complement this shirt very nicely because it goes with the sleeves. And look at this collar, guys. This white collar with this beautiful floral embroidery on this collar. How stunning is that? And the quality is so good. Look underneath. It's like completely clean, very stunning. It's like this little Peter Pan collar style. How cute is that? Oh my gosh, I think I'm going to be saving this and wearing this for Easter. I don't know what I'm doing for Easter, but I'm a sucker for these decorative collars here. So when I saw this, I just couldn't pass it up. And I do think that the price being $19, not being on sale, they usually have sales, but I do think that is a great price for this because the quality is so good, so wonderful. Like I said, guys, I haven't tried any of these on except that one sweater. So when you see me wearing this, we'll both be surprised, but I love it and I hope it looks good on me. Next, let's talk about that sweater that I was gonna show you. The last pink sweater, not the last pink item, but the last pink sweater. Oh my gosh, this sweater is so cute. When I saw it online, I had to get it. I was like, oh my gosh, this is perfect for springtime. This is a drop shoulder strawberry pattern sweater. I got this in a size medium. To be honest with you guys, it's really adorable, but the quality of this one isn't the greatest. Shein can sometimes be hit or miss. Usually I'm very impressed with the quality compared to the price, but if you guys look closely, you can sort of see the stitch work here. So you can see that these strawberries are like a separate little square that looks like they've been sewed onto the shirt, or you can just really see like the inside of the embroidery pattern that it looks like it's like chunky on the inside. I don't know how to describe it, but it almost looks like it's like cut and pasted on in the squares. I mean, it's still so cute. So the price of this was $24 and I paid this, I believe at the time, it's not showing me what I paid this, but I believe I paid this something like $19. I had a little bit of a sale or I applied my points, whatever that is. I'll explain what points are after in the video. I don't want to talk too much. And look, you can see the size on here. For a size medium, I think that this is pretty generous. It is sort of going to be a little bit of a shorter sweater, but I do think that this was a cute fit and I can't wait to wear this. I think that this will photograph really well and it feels so cozy and not scratchy by any means. So it's not a wool sweater, so it won't be itchy. And I just love that. So another cute pink sweater to add to the list of cute pink sweaters. Next is this pretty top. I paid this $6.31, but the original price was $11, which is actually pretty good. This is called a single-breasted lettuce trim. Okay. A lettuce trim ribbed knit tee. It looks like right now it's all sold out. I think the final sale on this was $7. And I paid this $6.31, I think because I had applied, like I said, a coupon code, what have you. And this is in the color pastel. It's just a pastel pink. It's actually good to know that this is called lettuce trim. I got this in a size large because it looked very tiny on the model. So usually when things look small on the model, that's an indication that you should size up. All the models are super tiny and they all wear a size small. So if something looks tight on them, then you know that it's gonna look really tight on you if you just get your size. So that's usually an indication of when you should size up or not. And this is so pretty. This is almost like a dusty rose color. Now I've learned that this is called a lettuce trim because it looks to be crinkled. It has this little V opening and it gives you kind of like just a nice vibe, just a very nice casual top. For the price, guys, you can't go wrong for basically $7 on sale. I think this is a really beautiful top and I really like a lot of more plain casual things lately. Maybe quarantine has finally gotten to me, but I feel like my tastes have changed a little bit and I'm looking for more simple things, so less patterns and things going on after I show you a strawberry sweater, but I hope you understand what I mean. This is one of my more recent buys. It probably came like a couple days ago, if even that, and I feel like it's already sold out, so that's interesting. I bet you they'll get this one back in stock though, so I will link it. The original price was $19.99 and I paid this $9.35. I got this in a size medium. I think that's a really good deal, $9.35. This is called a ruffle trim Swiss dot blouse. It's very, very beautiful. I really love it. Again, I really love how the buttons just match the things on Shein. I'm just finding that to be a really nice touch. So it's really pretty, and I feel like this is very feminine and spring-like. I think I would even keep this all the way buttoned up because of this little frilly trim around the collar. I still think that's a really cute look. So I do love this. I hope that this is a flattering fit. To be honest, I bought this so that I could tuck it into things like high-waisted pants or a high-waisted skirt, obviously. So I feel like I would be wearing this as a tucked-in sort of blouse, not necessarily over pants, but we'll see how this looks. I just find that blouses look a little bit nicer tucked in. Another dusty rose color, so it's not a very vibrant pink, it's very dusty mauve-like, so I do really love this. And yeah, last pink item to show you guys, but I could not resist that. Keep in mind that I did buy these all in separate batches, so I didn't realize how much pink I was getting. I think I got one pink per order, and here we are. Moving on to something very exciting. This is a beautiful dress, and I'm so excited. I think I have two dresses in this haul. I'm so excited to finally be buying dresses again because I feel like that means spring is coming. Summer's just around the corner, and this dress was such a steal, guys. The price was originally $23, which is honestly a great price by all means, but I paid this $13.60. I think I had a coupon code. I'm pretty sure I had 15% off, and I might have applied a few points as well to this order. I got this in a size large. I usually always get their dresses in a size large. Typically, I'm a size medium. Like, the sizes are a little bit smaller than your average H&M store, so you might want to size up with that in mind. I always size up with their dresses, especially if I see them on the model. And like I said, not only in the dress department, not only if it looks a little bit tight on her, but if it also looks short on her. So when you do size up, you do get to have something that is a little bit longer. And this still does look quite short. Hopefully this is nice, but again, the buttons are on point. Not all of them are buttoned up, but they're all the same throughout. They're this beautiful pearlescent button, and this is like this really pretty, I feel like, sage green dress color. I absolutely love it. I love the sleeves. The cut of it sort of is giving me that sort of Bridgerton vibe, if you will. So the sleeves and the little cut on the dress area is definitely giving me major Bridgerton vibes, guys. Have you watched that show? I feel like everyone's watching that, but it was so good. So I couldn't resist this. I love that it's just a plain, simple color. I just thought it was so affordable, and this is called a wrap dress, even though, to be honest, it's not a wrap dress. It's sort of like a button-down dress. I don't know why they called it that. Maybe it gives you the effect of a wrap dress, which are always very flattering. So this was a button front flounce sleeve wrap dress. Oh, so these are called flounce sleeves. You learn something new every day. So yeah, I really just thought this was so beautiful. Hopefully this looks nice on me. I think this will look a little bit better with a little bit of a tan. I'm super pale right now, guys, so please forgive me, but gorgeous. Absolutely love this one. So before we get into the skirts, I'm just going to be showing you a final dress. The original price for this dress was $32. I paid this $13.41 for this beautiful dress. So this is a contrast collar plaid tweed dress. Very, very pretty, very lovely. I got this in a size medium, I believe, because I think the large was all sold out, and it looked pretty, and it didn't look too tight on the model. But usually with things like this, I would probably think this would look gorgeous if I changed the buttons. I have some pearl buttons at home that I can easily just swap these brown ones out for. So these are the only buttons in this whole haul that I would definitely want to change. I think that this would make this dress go from like an 8 to a 10 really quickly if I put some beautiful pearl buttons on this. The only problem is there's also more buttons along the sleeve area, so how many buttons am I going to be sewing onto this? But I think it's gorgeous. Maybe I'll wear it once as is, and then afterwards I'll change the buttons and it will kind of like zhuzh this up and give this a whole new vibe. But I thought this was really beautiful. The plaid design is very, very pretty. I mean, this is another piece that you can definitely transition over into fall. So I feel like this is definitely a spring and fall dress, not necessarily a summer dress. It's just giving me that vibe. I love the collar. You guys know me, I'm a sucker for anything collared. This will probably be gone by the time I upload this video, hopefully not. I'll still link it, and you can find similar things because they did have a lot of similar dresses like this online, believe it or not. So that is another good thing about Shein. So this skirt was originally $31. I got this in a size large, and I paid this $11.17. I definitely had a coupon code and used my points. I see now that it is on sale for $18, so that's probably more like it, and I guess I applied a coupon code and that's why it was in the $11 range. How pretty is this skirt? It's gorgeous. This is a leather look pleated layered skirt. So obviously we can call this vegan leather. I like the fact that it is layered and pleated. I think that's a really pretty look. It kind of gives a sort of edge to things so that if you do wear this in the springtime, which is so popular with pastels, like even with a shirt like this, I think that this would look so pretty. It gives it a nice edge to something that is otherwise so feminine. So like a really pretty pink shirt would actually look really nice with this. So yeah, I really like this. I think that the quality is good. This feels like a good vegan leather, if you will. It doesn't feel inexpensive at all. I think it's just lovely. So I really love this skirt and I hope that it's long enough to look very nice. If not, I will definitely be wearing this with a pair of leggings and I think that should do the trick. So lastly, these really cute slippers. I got them in a size large just in case. I wear a size 8, 8.5 in shoes, and I feel like these are actually a really good fit. They're comfortable, they're spongy. They were $6. I paid them $5.40 something. I believe I had a little bit of a discount code or I applied my points, but these were such a cute buy, and the reason why I got them is because they felt very spring to me, and they were one of the most affordable slippers on Shein. Shein is so affordable, but for some reason, $6 was like the very bare minimum you could pay for slippers, but they're really nice. They're comfortable underneath and they have a lot of grip to them and they're just soft and pretty and comfortable, and I do love a good slip-on slipper. So I really love these and I thought they were so cute and a perfect way to end the haul with comfort. So I really love Shein. I love it for the fact that you can apply those points to have a discount on your order. I've never had to pay duties if you keep it under. My sister once ordered, I think she spent over $200, and she told me she did have to pay duties. So guys, keep your order. I would say even under $100 just to be on the safe side. They do offer free shipping if you spend over $50, which is a really, really good thing. So it is very affordable. You do not have to pay for extra shipping, which is something that I love. Unlike a site like Boohoo, for example, where I used to shop at, you would have to pay actually a lot for shipping as well. And I didn't like that. So Shein has basically free shipping and they often offer codes. I feel like almost every Thursday and a lot of the times of the week, you will see that it says spend $9.99 for free shipping. So I've been buying a lot of little orders lately because I do know that I will get free shipping. So you only have to buy like one or two things and it will ship to you. And I feel like the smaller the order, the quicker that it arrives to you. So I also like to do that as well. So definitely take advantage of their points, their coupon codes, and their offers like free shipping. I also love to shop in the flash sale section, so that is probably why a lot of the things I got are more inexpensive even than the average sale price, is because every day they have a flash sale, so you can browse in their flash sale and see what you can buy. They have a variety of things and they're usually like at least 50% off of even the sale price, which is super awesome. So guys, I have just been loving Shein lately. It has been my go-to store. I haven't been shopping anymore on places like H&M online, Forever 21, forget about it because that's been gone from Canada in a while. But yeah, I'm just such a Shein girl lately. I've been completely converted and I just absolutely love it. So I hope you guys did enjoy this haul. I feel like this was a pretty hefty haul, but I'm always shopping off of Shein. So if you guys would like to see any future hauls, please let me know in the comments down below. Let me know what your favorite thing was because I'm so curious. And if you can, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out on future videos like this one. I would really appreciate it. Sorry if I'm talking too fast, but I feel like my camera's about to die. But again, thank you guys so much for watching and I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Happy shopping, and look for these links in the description bar down below.